ta để xứng đáng là mọi hình thành.
Trích sách Kinh Thi Isaiah. Chúa đã muốn hành hạ người trong đau khổ. Nếu người hiến thân làm lễ vật đền tội, người sẽ thấy một dòng dõi trường tồn, và nhờ người ý định của Chúa sẽ thành tựu. Nhờ nỗi khổ tâm của người, người sẽ thấy và sẽ được thỏa mãn. Nhờ sự thông biết, tôi tớ công chính của ta sẽ công chính hóa nhiều người, sẽ đánh lấy những tội ác của họ. Đó là lời Chúa.
Leader, We think about those who lead to somewhere, lead us to somewhere. And therefore, to be a leader, we are not only occupied with how we can get there, but at the same time, we are reminded we must be mindful about those who are following us, so that not only we can get to where we want to go, but we lead them to where we want them to arrive at. And from this, we come to the notion of how to be a leader at the same time be a servant. Imagine you would like me to go to your house, but me not knowing the way. But if you don't serve me by providing me directions, if you just say, "Mom, let's go to my house," and you don't take time to explain to me how to get to your house, you can leave. You think you're leaving, but the fact is, I'm not able to follow you. That will come to the notion of servant leadership. That by serving each other, we help those who follow us to arrive where we want them to be. We don't have to be in a big group to be a leader. At homes, for example, you can lead your own brothers and sisters in some other things. Helping our parents, having a good example. So in doing so, you pay attention to your family members. And because you want them to arrive to doing things that are good and that God wants them to do, you will take turn to worry for them, to be occupied about them, to be aware of them, to be mindful about them. And that will help you to become a true leader. A leader is not only, it's not about getting what I want, but a leader means get those who follow us to go